I know you're a lawyer.
You came to the right place, then. You, oh, yes, money.
You stole my $10.
No, I didn't. See you tomorrow. Okay, let me get my stuff.
I think we're at court.
No, we're not. Tomorrow's court. We're a couple of hours late. Okay, so what did you do wrong?
Well,
admit it. Look, I won't tell anybody. I promise you.
Okay, so I actually hit my brother and shot him with the gun, and it hit his neck.
Okay, I'm gonna have to make up a good story. Let me finish. Yep, I've got a good story. Thank you. Hello. I heard what happened. Let me get my stuff. You don't have to pay for me because you already paid for me like a couple of months ago. Okay, so what happened? What did your brother do to you?
He shot me with
a gun.
With a gun.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna check that database. I think you're in court tomorrow. Okay,
yeah.
So you're almost ready, so thank you for coming. See you tomorrow. Okay, we're in court. Can I see, are you ready? Okay, so I am going to ask you some questions. So what really happened? Stop. Okay, so what happened was, hey, you guys, why did you hit him and shoot him with the gun?
No, I never hit him.
Stop. Go. Okay.
Guys.
So let's just sort this out. You shot it, right?
Yes.
And you got hit.
Yes.
Stop. You just calm down, okay? You got some anger issues. How about I do this? You got 5 month behavior bond. So you gotta be nice. New. You got 1 week of community service. Good. 3, 2, 1. Wait. Go. Okay, thank you.
I am